the clearest broth possible. And in order to do that, we use something fancy called a chinois. I'm gonna show you how to make one at home for about 5 cents. All you're gonna need is a coffee filter, a little pasta strainer that you might possibly have, and then a bowl. Very slowly, you're just gonna pour this in. It is a secret that we all do just to get the absolute clearest broth possible.